I guess it's a pretty good place for it. I might have to shrink that down. The window might be a little bit too big. Seems like everything else is good. Connected. Looks like it started again at 8 like it's supposed to. I didn't actually look at all these before. Oh, Leon shotgun. Okay. I only ever did Claire, Jill, and Chris, I think, and they're all just fucking SMGs as their second weapon. At least a shotgun, huh? What does that even mean? What do any of these stats even mean? Good Lord only knows. Let's play one as everybody at least. Okay. Got it. Hey, what's happening? We're just getting started. Beta opened at 8 o'clock again, which means it's probably crashed 3 times since then. This is gonna be something else. This game is not good at all. Nobody wants it. It looks terrible. I played for an hour this morning. But we're going to find out for sure. For some reason, they just refuse to make the multiplayer game that people want. People want Outbreak. Like an actual Resident Evil game with co-op. Or they want Mercenaries. Which is, you know, kind of co-op and through Gauntlets of Enemies type shit. And everything that comes with it, Deathmatch, etc. as a side function. This is just weird. Like, it's games like this, squad shooters and shit that are popular now, they work because of classes, right? Everybody complains about everything is so unbalanced, but that's what makes it work. This character's a healer, this character's a tank, this one has range, blah, blah, blah. All the different varieties of things that characters do are what makes these games fun. It gives you something to complain about. Every character's the fucking same thing in here. Everybody's a handgun and SMG. And they turn into monsters when they die. Like, there's 6 characters that are almost identical from what I can tell. Don't do anything different. I don't know how this has room to go anywhere, you know? There's not going to be a whole other season worth of content. They can add more characters, but what are you going to do? Add Barry? He'll have a handgun and his magnum. Like, that's it. It's going to be the same thing as everybody else. It's a guy running around shooting. Unless this has, like, a crazy variety of different interesting modes. Excuse me? How did that guy... Why was that guy invisible, and how did he one-hit kill me? I'm at a complete loss. That's not an ability. Those things have a rush mode and, like, the self-destruct. How was he invisible? Is there an invisible perk all of a sudden? Not to mention, while he was in that, he one-hit killed me. It's so weird how they changed like the layout of the RPD. I keep expecting to find the things you're supposed to find. Like, there's supposed to be a grenade right here. And there's supposed to be an ink ribbon on top of the copier. Oh, they're still invincible. Do I really die from two swings? From the weakest... missed them. I think you die automatically after a certain time if you're a bioweapon. Oh, he's still invisible. Like, I wonder if there are modes without you turning into a bioweapon. I think that, without a doubt, unequivocally ruins everything positive about this. Like, okay, there's that Jill that keeps kicking my ass, so I'm gonna go find her. Oh, she died a second ago, and now she's a fucking molded? Okay. This seems pretty good. The unkillable mode works. Where'd you go, hunk? That fucking mark. A circle around me. Where is... Well, you gonna get it now. Well, don't reload, son. Yeah. Oh. Wow, even during reloading, I can't put enough in it? Is this gonna be worth it? Absolutely no. This game is ridiculously bad. It makes no sense. I'm Nemesis all of a sudden, you know? Like, every time you die, you turn into a monster. I mean, that's admittedly a little bit fun right there. It's like six different characters that are all pretty much identical. And then when you die, you turn into a monster. Like, I gotta assume there are several modes of play with different things, and maybe, like, a don't turn into a bioweapon mode. Come this way. Why didn't my landmine go off? And I died from that? And now I'm what? I'm a molder. He's like gonna kill this jack. There we go. Oh, one of the, oh. There are a handful of special weapons, but I think they're all one-shots. I don't even know what happened there. That was it, just score. Just basic score from getting kills and streaks. Spawning is a problem too. You're a little bit invincible when it starts, but there's no safety. Oh yeah, Liam's a shotgun. He just runs right at me, whack, whack, and I'm dead. I guess I could take damage a lot more than I realize. I need that revenge kill, though. Yeah, Chris has unkillable mode. And I just... This is going to be free with RE8, just like Resistance was. This is... 8 is probably going to be bad. They're going to try to sell this with DLC content and shit, you know? This is... It's... Take out the monsters entirely, and I could evaluate it as, like, a deathmatch shooter. Oh, she's invincible. Incredibly boring and bland. The monsters might be fun on their own, but... not so much. This is really bad. Yeah, take that, Nemesis. Bah! It's super lazy. It's 110% reused assets, again. They change things around, obviously, in the RPD. Like, I don't know where to go because the paths are different. Like, the murder hall is closed off and you can just go through the offices. But it's the exact same assets. Again. Kick. Come here, tyrant. It's like, this could be 10 minutes long, maybe, and you get a bit of a rhythm going. Is the camera and microphone synchronized again? 1, 2, 3, 4. That look good? No way to tell. I don't know what my things are. My skills. I don't know what they do. Yikes. Music's not even good, you know? Shit must be going down in the West Wing. Run, Claire, no! Bro, what the fuck? That's the guy I need to kill. He's going down. Oh, that was my kill streak guy. It gets confusing when it switches to the kill cam, too. Yagami is the guy who just killed me, and as soon as you go out as a monster, it switches to that person's view. It's really disorienting. Is he still in iframes? Wow! Look at that! That was a fresh life! Do I even pick these up anymore as a monster? Oh my god! Did I just get rollbacked? Because that guy wasn't even on my screen. It doesn't go very far at all. Dude, what is... How did I... What the fuck, dude? Ugh, this is so bad. You notice I was in the middle of the dodge, and it just sucked me right back into it. You gonna get it now, boy. So everybody's in here, but I'm not gonna reach them in time. Oh, man. Jill's landmines, like, these don't work. Dude, it is terrible. Who else is... What am I going to do with this guy just going to fucking sit up here and camp? What a piece of garbage. It's a beta, the game's not even out yet, and this guy's going to fucking spawn camp for killstreaks. Fucking human trash. You are human garbage. Why is this online? Hope you realize that. Oh my god, rollback is crazy. I just moved 10 feet. There's no upstairs at all, is there? Ah! Bitch. Dude, how many fucking headshots do I need to do? If I get two headshots with a crossbow, it should kill you. Even like hit her. Jesus. That code is something else, man. This is jumping like crazy. Oh, the explosion killed me. I would. I never see Mr. Pibb anywhere. Thank you. two shots, two swings from Nemesis, and you're dead. Or that's Mr. X. Like, I can't believe these are expected to function in the same game. The survivors and the bioweapons are meant to combat each other at the same time. Ada is definitely trash. How did I die? Oh. A fucking Nemesis shot me with a rocket. Punk is good. I mean, invisibility and he's not. And just turn into a monster and I die. Ugh. I didn't make it around the corner in time. God. Self-destructing as the fat molded should do way more damage to other things. So I lose 5 points for taking a kill. How? How does he live? I shot him and I hit him with the fucking cyber knife. It's really just frustrating how long you have to spend. Like, what percentage of your time playing you have to spend as a fat molded? I didn't know there were, like, cinematic kills. This takes way too long, though. Maybe. Is there somebody right here I could kill them? There's not. One thing I gotta say is good is the sound design. You can hear your way to the action. How is Hunk still alive? And like, a full fucking health bar is a fat molded swinging on Jack, an injured Jack, and I get dropped, and a human gets dropped by a fat molded in two swings. I don't even know what that was. How? They can kill this tire. You actually have to ADS. You can't shoot in the hip. That's weird. I switched weapons. It didn't... Well, you're fucking done for now, bro. And he just... Half a clip, and I'm this game is fucking bad. It's everything about it. I can't think of anything good, to be honest. Like, the kill time... It's so varied across the thing that you are. The weapon variety is completely non-existent. Everybody's using the same gun. Everyone has, like, this is one of the most primitive and simultaneously lazy things ever. Oh, and that code. G-Launcher did nothing. Okay. Got him. Oh! Jack's left hook is an insta-kill, it looks like. Those are cool. The monster shit out the window. It's really, honestly, a race to who could be Nemesis. You just saw me activate unkill mode. But somehow I can still get killed, dude. How did it kill me? Jesus. I'm a fucking street back, asshole. That was a good blow up, though. I think I got a couple of them. That wasn't my streak, though. I just picked up a fucking herb! And one hit in the back and Jack kills me! I am dominating this one, though. Yeah. How? Oh, this crazy shit. I had two fucking virus things. I hit him with the charge. This game is stupid. Karate kick. Damn it! Karate kick. Oh. No, of course not. 1-2 punch, and I'm dead. I got killed there, I guess. There's no narrator, there's no announcing, there's no, like, razzle-dazzle in any of the presentation. R1 looks like backflip kick. L1 is... Okay. And we got it here, though. Everybody was like just right here and we all died. Oh no. What's happening? What you get, chump? That kick. Nothing she does has range, honestly. The jump, she grapples up to the ceiling and like drops a stun grenade of some kind. That's got zero range from the looks of it. And the cooldowns are trash too. That kick should be able to do at the moment's notice. I died neither. Jesus. Ada could be good. I just think. Back, sunshine. Thank you. thing die? Nice. This fucking on the ground shit is the worst. Completely vulnerable on the ground is crazy. Like, you can't... Fucking tech trap, dude. Like, he knocked me on the ground and I roll as soon as I stand up. Death. Boy, this is something. I didn't know there was a multiple swings to that. Somebody already killed him. God! Like, how are you supposed to kill a jack? Jesus Christ. Did I just get insta-killed by a hump? Oh, my nemesis will, or Tyrant will keep going. I didn't know that. I thought that had a limited draw to it. He gets iframes out of it too. That's fucked up. Aw. I fired them both just in case she didn't go down. She went down. Can you see where she went? Three shotguns, point as blank. Karate kick. Fuck. I don't know how you kill a jack. Thank you. Why did that grenade launcher do nothing? I didn't get either of them? To rely on old karate kick. Or not. We just come down here where the fucking RPG is and take that. Why didn't you fucking reload? Ugh. Jesus Christ. It's Ambush City. Oh my god, that killed me! Game is so fucking random, dude. It's so random. It might be fun if it were no monsters or all monsters, or vice versa.